All right, I just got done making this little cedar shelf. Sliding drawer is what I'm going to call it. There's a little paneling for the back. A little drawer. I noticed that there was an awful lot of space under the sink, so tighten up that space. Maybe you could put your peanut butter in there or something. I don't know. Have to make sure you don't pull it out and let go of it.
That would be all right, I guess.